Hello friends, in this tutorial I want to show you how we can draw graphs in Excel chart with two x-axis and one y-axis. For example, we have this combined diagram. The combined diagram have two x-axis and one y-axis. Y-axis represent elevation of the reservoir, and area is the area of the reservoir according to the elevation, and this is the capacity of the reservoir according to the elevation. Let us draw the same combined diagram by the from the Excel. Okay, that's the data we have. From insert charts, select this type. I choose this one. Okay, right click, select data, legend entries, add name. I name area elevation curve. Okay, x is will be the the area, and y axis is the elevation. Okay, that's the first one. Add another one. It will be volume elevation curve. X is the volume, that's the volume in million hectare meter, and area in kilometer square, elevation in meter. Okay, and Y is the elevation. Okay, you see we have these two graphs. They are not a good representation for the data. Okay, from this plus sign and this triangle sign, you can go more option and click on which one you want from the two curve. We get this option. You want to this one be the prime on primary axis, or this one? Now both on primary axis. I want area elevation in the secondary axis. As we see, area is in secondary, so I choose area as the secondary. Okay, now we have another y-axis. I don't need this one, but from here, design, and this add chart element, you can go to axis, add secondary horizontal. Okay, you see it is in reverse order, so I change this axis, click on the axis, and this bar symbol, go to axis option, values in reverse order. You see we have two y-axis. We can delete one of them. I delete this one. Okay, now we see that the elevation starts from 200, but it's from zero, so we don't need zero. Select the y-axis and go to this bar symbol, right, 200 instead of 0. Okay, and also the area start from 150. It starts from 0. You can change. Okay, select the area, or this the secondary x-axis, and write 150. Okay, now it's a good looking. Also, we can provide axis title, chart title, also legend. Chart title, it is combined diagram. Axis title, it is area in kilometer square. Can change the size. Okay, this one volume in million hectare meter. Okay, and the y-axis elevation change the size let's be 14 okay make it better looking Now it's good. Okay, you see how we can draw the graphs to x-axis in Excel. Look at it. That is the capacity elevation curve, and this one is the area elevation curve. That's all. I hope it be helpful. Have a nice time.